A member of a LifeFlight crew credits good training and good equipment for helping them land safely after their chopper was hit by a bunch of birds this morning.
KMBC 9's Maria Antonia live at the downtown airport right now, where one of the crew members took her through what happened today. Maria?
Indeed, Jim, and they safely landed at that Bell 407 behind me. If you look closely, there's a missing piece of clear plastic at the bottom of that helicopter. They call that a chin bubble. That's the part the birds hit. Now, flight paramedic Kent Shutt took us through what happened.
This LifeFlight Eagle was headed from Blue Springs out to transfer an Excelsior Springs Hospital patient.
When all of a sudden we heard an extremely loud thump for a split second, pretty shocking, wasn't for sure what it was.
It was in this front section.
Almost instantaneously, our pilot announced that we'd struck birds, that our chin bubble was gone.
Pilot with a handle on the situation.
He immediately asked if we were okay, started eyes out, looking to the ground for an LZ.
This is the LZ, the landing zone the crew of three found, a field off Truman Road and South Owen School Road in rural Jackson County. But it was before sunrise, around 1 a.m. and very dark.
One of the best things that happened last night, the NVGs, the night vision goggles technology that we have on our helicopter.
The night vision goggles they started using in October. When flying at night, they can greatly enhance vision, as this demonstration video shows.
You can't differentiate between an open field and trees or pond or water without that technology.
They might not have spotted those utility lines at the edge of the field without that technology.
This has to rank as probably the most concerning time that I had, not knowing for that instant what had happened and what was wrong with the helicopter.
And Kent has taken off in one of these more than 5,000 times. He'll do it again.
I'll be on the helicopter Monday is my next shift. I'd be there tonight if I had a shift, but Monday I'll be back.
And we are live. You can see there's someone in that helicopter working on it right now. They say this was not an emergency landing. It was a precautionary landing. And by the way, another chopper was dispatched to pick up that hospital patient, but that second chopper was then, the call for that one was canceled. We are at the downtown airport. Back to you.